find our tour guide. There she is.
There's our tour guide.
Yes. Oh, this is turning into a commercial.
There's some trolls in Bergen, right?
What do we have? Eggs?
A salmon?
Salmon? Peppa? Brown cheese.
Scones.
Scones?
Ham cheese.
More than cheese. Scones. Yeah.
Cheese in a tube.
Scones. Dig in. Don't bonk your head, right, Allison?
Don't bonk your head or it'll start swinging.
This is called the hike up to Mt Ulriken.
I literally feel like I'm in the rainforest. Maren takes over, it's game on, photo shoot.
Look at her, yes. Woo! Look at her, on vacay. And then go back there, please. Oh, I wish I was taller. Do I look like a photographer now?
Yeah, look at that stance. I get so happy when Maren's happy.
Finally,
we make it to the jungle again.
Yes.
Woo! Whoa! Oh my god.
God. Oh my god. He's in heaven.
I'm in heaven.
A summer place. Is that it's anywhere?
Ah! The trolls are coming.
Time 20. Time for bed. Bye bye, Bergen.
And you have the car keys, right?
Yep. Get out of here.
Go. Shoot.
Men nå må du ha noe på. Jeg kan ringe opp igjen etterpå, for jeg må ta vegbeskrivelsen. Men, jeg ringer opp igjen, for jeg må...
Getting hyped!
In Norway, do they have trampolines on the side of the road?
Awesome.
Here's my
It is June 21st, the first day of summer, summer solstice, longest day of the year, and we're here in Odda, Norway. Tomorrow we're hiking Trolltunga starting at the crack of dawn, but for now, it's 10 p.m. and it is still so light out. It's crazy. out in a tunnel. Out hiking from the cabin straight to the fjord. First views of the fjord, and the fog is just pouring down the mountains. Breakfast at the cabin. I quit. A little dip in the pond. Relaxing couple days up at the cabin, but is it time to leave?
It's time to leave.
So sad.
I don't want to.
That's Norway for you.
Eric's flip flop.
Oh.
Another day, another hike. Hiking to get another view of the Hardanger Fjord. This hike's called the Bull or the Oxen. It's gonna be sweet once we get to the top of the mountain. And now we're in the sun. Thank you. last day in Norway today.